50 years ago, there was a transformative event in modern medicine. The first stem cell-based therapy, a bone marrow transplant to treat leukemia. This may have seemed like science fiction, but hundreds of thousands of patients are alive today because of this remarkable therapy. I'm Andy McMahon, director of the Eli and Edith Broad Center for Regenerative Medicine and Stem Cell Research at USC, and I'm here to tell you about our new program in stem cell biology and regenerative medicine. Our one-year program, with a second-year research option, will teach you about developmental programs that take a fertilized egg and create each of our body's systems. We'll also discuss the vital role that stem cells play in maintaining our tissues and organs and repairing and restoring function when our tissues and organs are damaged. We'll discuss the molecular and cellular properties of different stem cells, the features they share, and how they differ from more specialized cells and from each other. We'll explore the ways in which stem cells are being harnessed for regenerative medicine, to generate new tissues, to model disease, to conduct gene therapy, and to develop more relevant cellular models for therapeutic drug discovery. We'll learn from experts in the field on how to take potential stem cell therapies to the clinic, the challenge of meeting FDA approval, manufacturing those cells, engineering them into tissues, running trials, and making a business from stem cell technologies. We'll also study a number of pioneer patient therapies that may sound like science fiction today, but the realities of tomorrow, targeting diseases as diverse as blindness, neurodegenerative disease, cancer, and AIDS. As the first master of science in stem cell biology and regenerative medicine in California, and the first of its kind in the US, USC's program is training a select group of leaders. Whether your interest is in science, medicine, business, or policy, this course will give you a thorough grounding in the medicine of the future, regenerative medicine. After completing your degree, you'll be well placed to compete for medical or PhD programs, enter the growing stem cell pharmaceutical domain, and engage in other academic, clinical, or business ventures at the leading edge of this exciting and advancing field. It might sound like science fiction, it might sound futuristic, but your future is right here and right now at USC.